again, in the secondary, I think we challenged. And so, you know, there were some real good things to build on. And keep in mind that as you go, this is a sport that as you go through the season, you try to find ways to improve each week as you work on your next opponent. So I feel like that's the direction we'll go. I said last night, I think offensively, it was a fairly efficient game. We put the ball on the ground once, which we can't do. And I think that's something that we'll continue to work on. Can't turn the ball over. But for the most part, we found a way to really, if you're going to play offense against a team like the Colts, you have to be willing to take 6, 7, 8 yard gains and do it consistently. They play their coverage schemes pretty well where, you know, you'll get your completions, but they do a nice job of tackling you. Very, very hard to get explosive plays against the Colts. So you have to play an efficient stop, which I felt like we did. Unfortunately, we didn't get as many big plays as you'd like, but if you don't turn the ball over and you stay ahead of them, you can help yourself. Better on third downs.